pandemic using a visit to Canberra to deliver a stark warning.
Australia be the frontier of China and US rivalry. If there is a war, whether cold war or hot war, you are first sacrifice for this war.